wife who spent his days home and down to the headache. And he writes it all down about everything and nothing. Talks about his kids and how he wants to leave for something. Got a thing for pain and wants it all in his heart. Going insane, but all in his heart. And then he uses his mind, but it never lasts long. And it keeps repeating to himself. No longer compel him home. He talks to himself and says, you gotta swim home. He's tired of the sickness and he begs for the insulin he has to keep above water. And he prays for the wealth of when he wants to be a good father. But he knows that he's not one who dreams of being.